Friends to come in here and smoke all of us.
They'll back off if they think they can save him. We can ask for whatever we want.
Oh yeah, sure. Oh. You ain't even alive.
Active shade making nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Incoming backup request.
You are so...
Electronic device detected.
But God help us if you screw
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
We might have company.
Move your ass.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
That bastard can't have gone far yet. Go after her.
Oh.
messes with our town.
There's nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Civilians in danger.
you salvation. Either join us and earn your place in the history books, or take your chance and be forgotten.
Agent requesting backup.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the...
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. And the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want? See ya.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. Glad we got that settled.
Greetings. Good trading with you, Agent.
That's good stuff. That was a good deal.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The capital? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Detected.
God bless the division.
Optics are going to be terrible.
With all due respect, Mr. Mendez, screw the optics. Manhattan's in a crisis state, and this is the one club I've got left in my bag. Hell if I'm not going to take a swing.
Agreed. Hopefully, this will only be needed for a short time, and we can deal with the fallout once the crisis is passed.
And if it's not over quickly, what do we do then?
Then you better learn some useful skills, because if this thing drags on, the damn optics will be the least of our worries. Carlos, thank you for taking my call. I understand you've got your hands full, too. No, I understand. Not the time for pleasantries. No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Rumors. Now, let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now that you can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our problems to you.
I swear, Ellis. You ever get the feeling that there's something funny going on?
There's nothing funny about this situation, Mr. President.
Knock it off. You know what I mean.
I'm not sure that I do.
It's just all of this feels harder than it should. Like there's something pushing back against everything we're doing.
You sit in the big office. There's always going to be people pushing back reflexively on anything you do. You know I've got your back. And so does the country. So worry less about the hypothetical crises, and let's deal with the real one we've got facing us.
Agent, you're the best.
Priority message to all active duty agents. Be aware that Agent Aaron Keener, call sign Vanguard, has had his agent status revoked and is now a priority target. Keener is directly responsible for the murders of several SHD agents in New York, and he is now wanted for high treason and acts of terrorism against the United States. He is armed and extremely dangerous, and it is believed that he has gathered other former agents to his cause. Identities will be released once they are confirmed. Keener's last known position was Priority message to all active duty agents. The individual responsible for the creation and release of the smallpox variola chimera virus, also known as the dollar flu or the green poison, has been identified as Dr. Gordon Amherst. Amherst's body has been found and identified. Postmortem shows that he died of his own disease. End message.
Decided Russia's responsible after all?
No, he's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say?